kids are failing. We better work. We better study. Let's get some help from our math teacher. We'll be the ones to ace the test.
Equals negative b plus a minus the square root of b squared minus 4 times a times c all over 2 times a.
The bigger they are, the harder to solve. Plus we have formulas. Have them like x equals negative b plus and minus square root of b squared minus 4 times a times c is what? Oh yeah, all over 2 times a.
Spin your pencil round and round.
And
write it down. Quadratic formula.
End of the test. Time's running out.
X equals negative b plus a minus the square root of b squared minus 4 times a times c all over 2 times a.
The bigger they are, the harder to solve.